teacher's weird act of charity, it didn't reveal any truths to me. It revealed a lie. And the truth is what I had known before that day. Our house was dark, cold sometimes, and messy and chaotic. But it was full of dance contests and weird food competitions. It was full of water fights and laughter and love. And I hope one day I will be able to invite people in. And you guys can come, take a break from your orderly lives. And I'll make some room on the floor. We'll have a picnic. And when we're done, we can just leave the dishes for later.